Sorry about that, everybody. Stephen is the tech support wizard here. He knows all about the internet exploration and the all of that IP address stuff. I don't know a lot about it. I'm religion is my thing, you know. We know a lot about Jesus and saving people.
Fuck.
But not only that, our Bible also comes with a 100% guarantee, and that is to get you into heaven. If you purchase it, you will go into heaven. You will be granted into the circle of life, and that's a guarantee, or your money back.
Okay, did that occur to you that is fucking retarded?
I'm not good with women. They hate me. I'm short, kind of heavy, not the greatest looker. I get one, and then she's banging a bunch of black dudes.
Jeffrey,
fucking anti-homosexual detox bullshit.
Jeffrey, I'm just going to... Hold on one second. I want to take this call off the air. I am sorry, Jeffrey. I was reaching across to answer my text messages, so I didn't hear the last part of your message. But I've took the channel down, so I've muted it. It's just you and I. Jeffrey, have you been drinking?
Just bourbon. Bourbon.
Jeffrey, the first thing that you need to do is to put down the bottle.
But then how are girls gonna find me pretty?
Jeffrey, it's not your fault that your wife slept with multiple black men. It's not your fault. You need to stop blaming yourself.
It's your fault.
Jeffrey,
filling her all full of dad's cream, sending her on her way all ungayified.
Jeffrey, when your wife came to our homo detox clinic, she had a lust for women, okay? And as you know, God has to come first. God has to come first. And you cannot get into heaven being a homosexual or a lesbian. You know that, Jeffrey.
But if God comes first, when do I come? I want to come, damn it.
Jeffrey, you will never come before God. God always comes first. You need to know that. That's the Christian way. From Stephen, is this in your portfolio? Mm-hmm. I guess your old portfolio. Okay. Well, I'll just roll the clip. I don't know what this is. Okay, so here's a clip from Stephen's stand-in role here. We'll just play it.
Scared.
Come on, Mindy, honey. Be a big girl now. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Is it gonna hurt bad?
Oh, child. Only for a second, sugar. A handgun bullet travels at more than 700 miles an hour. So at close range like this, the force is gonna take you off your feet for sure, but it's really no more painful than a punch in the chest.
Why are you getting punched in the chest?
You're gonna be fine, baby doll.
And there's Stephen, I'll be honest, I don't really approve with the content of that film, but that was a while ago. I actually, back in the early 2000s, this was before your clip, Stephen, I think. This was a couple years prior to some of my stand-in work that I've worked on. You may recognize this film.
Is never late, Frodo Baggins. Nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to.
It's wonderful to see you, Gandalf.
And that's, that was a small clip from my, a lot of the front shots aren't used. As you notice, that is actually Elijah Wood in the movie. But for the shots of the back.
Oh, shit, baby. Was that Dad's cream?
Indeed it was, Randall. Yes.
I gotta admit, I know what Dad's cream tastes like, but I think it's a different consistency from what you're used to.
Yeah, are you referring perhaps to the old stock?
Yeah, well, yeah, it is a little bit older than me, yes. Right, baby.
Oh, just a second. I have a question from Richard.
Ask him if his Firefox is the man looking at me.
Okay, do you have Firefox, Randall?
I'm actually using Firefox 9.0. It's much, much bigger.
Okay.
And it's a lot faster. You know, when I use Firefox, I find out that the plugin feature is pretty orgasmic. What do you think?
Is he? Hang on, I'm going to turn it down.
Is he putting me on?
Excuse me?
I don't think
Hello,
so.
Anybody?
He's using Firefox.
Okay.
Yeah, Firefox.
Pardon me. With your accent, yeah, I thought you said something different. Is at the top of your screen, is there a man looking at Richard?
I installed Firefox today a few times, but I'm looking above. I don't see a man yet here because I know this is a religious channel, no F sharps and stuff. When I pulled my penis out and I had an explosive orgasm, it didn't hit my boyfriend's back at all. Do you follow me? Can you picture this?
Sir, I don't think you understand what type of channel this is. It's a religious channel where religious people come
yet.
To talk about religion, not filth, gays, homo sapiens, or anything else like that.
I'm getting to the religion, baby. Calm down. My God, you got an erection just sitting there.
Okay, go on. I'm going to just loosen my tie, though, if that's okay.
I'm getting sweaty listening to Randall Baby Stevens. I can see it.
It's just hot in here. That's all.
And it's getting hot in here. Baby, take off all your clothes. Oh, my God, it's getting so hot. I'm going to take my clothes off. So I pulled my thick penis with a vein in it out, and I had an ejaculation. It was part of love, because that's what two people who do, what they do when they're in love. They pull their penises out. And the ejaculation, it cleared his back. And the sprays actually hit the cross that I had on the wall. I mean, it was splashing Jesus Christ's face. Now, I don't know what that means. I have no idea. So what does this mean to you professionals?
Stop
what you're doing. Wash the cross. You need to stop being gay, and you need to purchase a neon Bible for what you need to do, Randall, is you need to pay the price. You know that we have a song coming out on YouTube, and it goes, you gotta pay the price all day. It goes like that. It's going
to
be on YouTube.
People have paid me to administer fellatio on me. Is that what you mean by pay the price? Maybe not. I don't know.
Choking.
Pardon me, I crunched myself.
Don't crunch yourself. But you know what I do? I get duct tape, and I put it in the front of my testicles, and then I get the duct tape, and I lift it up towards the back of my legs, to my back, and I tape them, and then I wear bikinis and stuff.
That is probably the gayest thing I've ever heard. Richard, how about you? I'm sorry, Randall, but we have right now, if you may not believe this, but we have 38 calls lined up. And
all right, faggot. When you straighten yourself out, I'll give you a call back. Good night. Thanks for nothing.
I see
Read
that.
This chat.
I'm going to ban him. Get the name, copy and paste the name, and then put ban.
Let's just shut it down. Let's want to sing Kumbaya and just shut this down.
Okay.